Good morning. I'm about to juice and get ready for work. Nighttime. I'm headed home. Went out to dinner. It is a beautiful day. The weather has been lovely. Lovely. The nigga driving a motorcycle at night with no damn light on. You dick! Yeah. Anyway, I will see y'all tomorrow. What's up, people? Good morning. Good morning. It is Friday, we made it. Yes, yes, yes. 6:46, I'm up early, because Sandy, he gets antsy in the bed, but then when I go to take him out, the nigga don't want to get out the bed. So it's just routine, I'm using like, whatever nigga, whatever. We're getting out the bed. You want to wake up and sit at the edge of the bed and look at me, we're gonna get up. So there's construction going on at my house. There was a leak. Now it is fixed, but it is a mess inside the laundry room. But hey, at least they found a leak. People, 102 lunchtime. It's hot, but I'm not mad. Shit, I'll take it. Shit, I think they say Monday is supposed to rain. They said like maybe a chance of rain today. I don't care. This is lovely. Yes. Hope you're having a good day. This Friday, bitches. Yes, it's been a good day. Oh, it's been a good day so far. About to go pick up. I'm in the mood for a patty. I'm gonna get patty and cocoa bread. Yes. Go back and chill and watch some Netflix. X-Files. Yes. So I'm about to go get this car together because, yeah. People, it's Saturday, it's beautiful. The Memorial Weekend has begun. Yeah. I'm headed to go pick up my subject for the afternoon. I'm about to go take some pictures. I'm trying to perfect my craft. And also learning to do different things. So she's gonna help me out. time goes by fast. I was supposed to pick up by 12. It takes me 20 minutes to get down there. I was supposed to be in the shower by 10:30. I didn't get a shower until 11. I'm there. I was rebuilding coils and stuff and getting my mods ready because I'm going to the vape shop later because they're having a cloud competition there. I hope I catch some of it because after I shoot, I'm going to lunch with the guys and then I'm going to head over to the vape shop. Yeah, so hope y'all enjoy the rest of this vlog. If you are not subscribed, subscribe, share it. It's easy. Click down below. It gives you, just share it on your Twitter, your Facebook. I greatly appreciate it. And I'll catch y'all in the next vlog. I don't know if I'll be back. Maybe I will. I don't know. But I'm just saying later if I don't.
'Cause
you're gonna be in my vlog.
Hey.
What's up, people? Headed to. I'm gonna be early. I'm going. I could park and just chill. Cause if I go home, I ain't gonna come back out. So the photography shoot was great. I had a great time. I think I'm gonna love sports photography. You know, keep on practicing, and the shots that I took were great. Okay, where the hell am I going? Okay. If you're following me on Facebook, you'll eventually see them on my page, my Facebook page. You know, when the runner, when the athlete posts them, once I clean them up and send them to her. Yeah. But I really had fun. It was freaking awesome. I'm like, yes, this is something I think I could really dig my teeth into, so to speak. I'm trying to pay attention to this. Where the hell am I going? Keep driving this way? Okay. Was it a drinks over there?
They asked for it. It was a part of the vent in the back.
Huh?
Is that your order?
Part of the vent in the back. Drop.
Take a slide, find your zone, everything.